40's Gary Gelfand. He's live in Sacramento. Look at all that caviar. Good morning, ooh. Gary.
Yeah, good morning, you guys. Yeah, you're looking at it right now. Here is the caviar right there. And I'm so excited. I'm learning so much about caviar. Chef Oliver's here right now with Camden Spit and Larder. Good morning, and how are you?
I'm very good. How are you?
I'm doing great. This is so much fun. I love coming to different places. I haven't been here right away, so we're going to get into the caviar in just a second. But tell us about your place, because this is beautiful.
Well, we are Camden Spit and Larder here on 6th and Capitol. We've been open up 8 months. We are a brasserie-inspired restaurant. California with my British roots, so I really wanted that cosmopolitan European feel. Have the same approach with food. It's unpretentious but real, which is why we have caviar too, because we really want to feature what Sacramento has to offer.
Yes.
And caviar is one of the huge offerings that we have here.
Which is amazing, because a lot of people didn't know that about Sacramento. We've been talking about it, you know, all morning now, and of course last week a little bit as well too. Sacramento, huge in caviar.
Yeah, like 80% of the country's caviar is coming from this area. Sterling, yep. We have Tsar Nikolai and my good friend Michael Passmore. Some of the best caviar, you know, in the country, if not the world. So
right.
We wanted to feature that from day one, and we've done different applications all the time. In fact, we have a drink as well. Jesse, if you want to bring that over.
Well, how about this? Now, there's a drink with caviar as well, too. So we're going to show some things here,
yeah.
But you also have a drink with it, too.
So we do the hashtag caviar and crumpets. So here we've got crumpets, which are a very popular English bread, a yeast pancake almost. And then we have creme fraiche, we have some lemon here. Very simple preparation to put the creme fraiche caviar on the crumpet and eat it. Delicious.
Fantastic.
Caviartini here. So
there
who doesn't
is.
Like a martini? You get the blue cheese stuff, you get the garlic stuff. We stuff it with caviar. We want to go that extra level. If you want to go big, come to Canada.
Nice, I like it.
And that sort of salinity with the olive, it's a really nice combination.
Sure,
And then deviled eggs, I think. Putting some similarity into food that people recognize is a way to get people into caviar. So having a deviled egg that we all know and love, and then topping it with something salty and delicious like some fish eggs.
Yes, exactly.
What a way to celebrate caviar.
And then we'll scoop some of those out. We'll put those on there. And I'll give that. I want to try one of these crumpets as well, too. But pretty much, so on the now, you know, it starts tomorrow. You obviously have a lot of caviar on the menu. Are you going to serve anything different for this, or pretty much what you have on the
you
menu?
No, I've got a few ideas up the sleeve. I want to kind of play on a fish and chips, kind of loosely on that,
right.
Which I'm working on a dish tonight. So there's more to come, but... As you know, we will be featuring all these farms in different applications, including a drink, and we'll probably have some fun with it too. Let's wait and see. Come on by.
Yeah, definitely swing by and check that out for sure. Okay, so the crumpets, do we put anything on that, or are we going to just eat those like that?
Yeah, so what we can do here, let's open up this wonderful, this came in last night from Passmore Ranch.
Probably
can't open it for crap.
We can't get it. Look at it.
You know what?
Do we get it? Let's try another one.
What I'm going to do, I'm going to open this one.
Okay. If you
I
can.
Know it's already open.
We got it. All right.
Mike always seals them up pretty good. So why don't we get you...
Just a little bit, yeah, because we're out of time, unfortunately. All right, so let's get a little splash on there, guys,
right.
And then I'll send it back to you.
He said that?
That and
fresh. Oh, wow.
Well, I love the little crumpet.
There we go.
Oh, crumpet?
There we go. Did we say cheers?
Cheers.
No? We say cheers. Cheers. Okay, here we go.
Cheerio.
I haven't had one of those. All right, Chef Oliver, thanks so much. Come on down and check this place out.
Oh,
it's caviar week. We're celebrating. I've never had so much caviar
life
in my entire
good
life.
Good for
I
you,
love
my
it.
Friend.
Get a mimosa, I'm just saying. Crumpet caviar, the deviled egg with the caviar on it. Maybe.